Climate change demonstrations and protests have been all the news recently, including some very eloquent and pointed commentary by 16-year-old Greta Thunberg at the United Nations. Boston had its own climate strike on Friday, and David Webster, Belmont Journal volunteer, was there.
Our city plaza is full of this beautiful energy of all young people and all people who are concerned about our planet.
Today we are joining millions of people, students, and adult allies around the globe who are striking to demand action on the climate crisis. Boston is one of just 1,000 strikes happening here in the United States alone.
I'm just soaking in all the energy that people have here, and I'm just looking forward to all the talk, and then looking forward to the march over to the State House to influence our state representatives to action.
So this is the Boston Climate Strike put together by the Sunrise Movement. We are working to get youth out to protest what is happening to our climate.
Massachusetts, our road to a Green New Deal requires a just transition, no fossil fuels, and declaring a climate emergency, because this is a crisis.
So Massachusetts Climate Action Network is a group organization that has a bunch of chapters all over the state of Massachusetts. We work with municipal life plans, and actually we did this report about how green municipal life plans are. And so on the back you can see kind of our big report card, and Belmont is at the top of our report card. They have made sure that their utilities come from really renewable resources. So they do a really great job and are kind of an example for the rest of the state.
Hey, hey, ho, ho. Climate change has got to go. Hey, hey, ho, ho. Climate change has got to go. Hey, hey.
My training, my career, I'm a leukemia researcher. And in 2016, I actually left that career to do this full time, because this is the issue of the 21st century. We have no other bigger issue. If we don't address this, humans are gone, and we take all the other species with us. The time is now. Today, the people, the youth especially, are using their voice, and they are saying this is not acceptable. We cannot go down this route. This is a route to mass extinction. We've got to make a change. And the youth are stepping up, and they're saying, no more. It's over.